This is Mario Sonic. Let's play some Clash of Clans. So what's up, YouTubers? So how are you guys all doing out there? I am so very excited today to let you know what's going on here on the channel. We are going to do two things. I'm very excited. I hope you are as excited as I am. All right, I think I said it twice already, but that's quite all right. So let's get this crazy hard dark. Let's get this gold. Let's get this elixir. All right, and we are back on the Mario Sonic channel. So what we're going to do here on the channel, just to show you what's going on here. So thank you, everyone. Thank you all for popping in on my live stream yesterday. It was a fun one. I really enjoyed that. We did the world power deal with our new Velks, which is pretty exciting. Them Velks are so strong. I love the new Velks that I just got up another level. But today we're gonna focus here on the rock hard challenge. This is gonna be so exciting. I hope you guys are ready for the ride. I hope you guys, let's go for it. So you can see I have one deal here left and I just got to do two more. So let's not screw around no more. Let's get in. Four, are you ready for another live attack? So we got a couple golems here. We got some wizards, we got some healers, we got some wizards, we got some wall breakers to bust on down the wall, a break on down the walls, and we got two archers. So if we can pull this off, I sure hope we can pull this off. Let's just go for it. And we have another army composition ready to lock and load, rock and roll. So are you ready? Let's go in for another live attack. Here we go, here we go. All right, so let's go for it. We can add two stars. We'd get just two more stars and it would be pretty cool. Oh my gosh, so look at this one. Are you crazy? Look at the walls on this thing. I am not going anywhere near that. That's a nice lot of loot. And look at the birthday cakes. The birthday cakes are really awesome. Look at these birthday cakes over here. They're 1, 2. So let's get out of here. Come on now. Focus, focus. You have to stay focused and win two challenges so we can actually get this thing here. So what do we got here? Let's look here. So we got, it looks like three. It looks like just level four explos. But here we go. All right, let's pan away from that one. We will find one here, 200,000 gold, and I think we're actually getting like the crazy hard dark. We're doing that in the challenges right now. All right, so let's go to the next one. Let's see, in the clan games. Yes, that's what I was thinking about. That's what I was actually thinking about. All right, so let's keep searching. Here's a Town Hall 10 here. Here's kind of low on the elixir side. Let's keep searching. So we will be back when we find a crazy, awesome, super-duper raid. Oh my gosh, look at this one. Look at all the gold here. Look at all this elixir. Look at that crazy hard dark. I have never seen so much loot in my entire life. So you can see, look at this. Oh my gosh. So there's elixir on the outside. There's gold on the outside. It's all around, but we can't get too sidetracked here. We just got to get towards this town hall and hopefully if we can get through these level 3 expos here, we got to play it. We got to play it smart this time. Come on now. So let's drop 4 earthquakes right here. Let's go for it. All right. So 4 earthquakes are gonna smash open a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 walls. Who knows? So here we go. All right, so let's lay our queen down. I think we can do this. Let's put our healers down. Do not let that queen die, please. Let's put our grand warden. Let's put our special in. And actually, let's put in a bunch of our big golems here. All right, so if you guys are liking this kind of content, let's get these wall breakers. Oh, a big bomb going off in everybody's face. Let's heal these guys up and let's rage these guys up at the same time. Oh my god. So let's put in a bunch of wizards over here. Come on. Do not tank it. Oh my gosh. So let's get the Velks in here. Please, Velks, do not go around. You got to go towards the center of that sucker. Come on. Big bomb trolling us. Look at this. We are stinking here. We got two archers left here. Let's actually save the archers here. One star. That is awesome. Let's go, Velks. Go golem. So there's a hidden Tesla popping up here, popping up there. What is going on? This is chaotic. This is craziness. This is madness. Let's try to put in a couple archers over here. Let's rage up our queen here. So we got a lot of their loot. Boom, 2 stars. This is craziness. Look out, cannons are starting to take out my golem. Take out, please take off that cannon. It looks like the grand warden is history. That's quite all right. The healers did leave the queen. It's quite all right, but we got the barbarian king. Let's rage up our barbarian king and get the rest of this loot. We got 2 stars, 61%, which is very exciting. We got what we needed to come in here. We got a ton of elixir and gold. Thank you for your loot. I really appreciate this. Has been what an awesome raid. I do not care. My army is history, but we did pretty good. Extra was going to take the rest of that golem. Oh, look at this. A healer is actually on the golem. Wow, look at this. I cannot believe this. The golems are, and the golem is not going down. So let's give a little bit of the spotlight to the golem. He is not going to go down, but the healer is, look at this. This is awesome. Look at this. So just to let you guys all know, thank you for all hitting that video yesterday, the live stream. I've been having a lot of fun. What do you think about the back screen here? I got the stars flying here, and it looks pretty cool. Be sure. Oh, look at that. A hidden test is starting to zap the crap out of my golem. The golem is look at this. The Inferno Tower is on the golem. The Exo is on the golem. The queen is on the golem. I cannot believe how strong the golem is. He is barely going down, and mortars are going off and some cannons are going off. Wow, look how. So we are actually going to run out of time. He's going to pop into some golemites, but this is pretty awesome. I love how that just works like that. That is so crazy. This is madness. All right, so what did we get? Oh my gosh, so look at this. So we got 633,000 gold, 647,000 elixir, and 3190 of that crazy hard dark. Let's return back to the homepage. So that was a success, and we got a star bonus on top of it. Peace out. That was, this is so sick. So we got a bunch more for our challenges here. Let's pan back out here a little bit and take a breather. Oh my God, that was so excited. Wow, I hope you enjoyed that as much as I did. So we just got to get just a little more of this crazy hard dark. Be sure you're doing your clan games or dark and heroic games, whatever you I see that they keep changing the name. That is very unique. I like it. So we better get some troops here quickly from Scooby-Doo. Calling Scooby-Doo, are you out there? What's up, Mario? Well, I need some troops. How about a golem? What else you got for me? How about an earthquake? And how about an archer and a wizard? Oh, thank you so much, Scooby-Doo. You rock. I really appreciate all the support you give me, Scooby-Doo. It's no problem. Oh, we got a crazy dog here. A crazy Scooby-Doo. He's always barking. We're always having a great time here on the channel. It's been so fun. And just, I appreciate all you guys. You guys are so cool. So we can just wait here. Let's see. The king is going to be done here. We can actually just wait a few minutes here. We'll get this gold. We'll collect this elixir. Let's see, let's be sure we got all your, look here, one gem collector boost here in one day. You're only going to have it for one more day out of the 30 days. This is so awesome. Be sure to do your clan games. Be sure to, we did the World Power, so we're doing that. The Rock Hard event, we're doing that right now. We just got to get one more. And look at this, at the bottom, there's a one gem army boost, which is so awesome. This is awesome. I'm just very excited that Supercell has brought all this stuff to us. It's just very awesome. All right, so I think we should be about ready. If we are not, we are just gonna gem them for 3 gems. That's quite, we will spend the 3 gems, and we gotta get going here in for another. Are you ready? Live attack. Here we go. Are you guys hyped? Let's get some hype up in that chat. With my queen being 34 and my king being 36, it's just awesome. All right, so let's do it. All right, so what, we hit the wrong button. Come on now, focus. So we're going to be looking here. We got to find some more troops here. I think we can find, hopefully, if we could find another base that actually had like 800,000. Let's see. So wait a minute. So a Barbarian King is level 20 here. Boy, that's a lot of loot. We could actually take these guys. Could we take these guys? The Wizard Towers, we got to get all the way in there. What would be a good form of entry on this? All right, so we just got to, we just got to do it. Let's go for it. It's all or nothing. We got to do it. All right, so if you guys are liking this kind of content, go down there and smash that like button and subscribe for me. Yippee yahoo! Here we go again. One more earthquake. You know what that's going to do. 4 earthquakes are going to break down any wall. If that doesn't work, we got the wall breakers coming in here. The wall breakers. So let's put a couple of golems right here. So actually, let's put in our queen. Let's put in the healers to help out the queen. Maybe get either stuck on it. You're supposed to, keep it on the queen here. All right, so let's get a bunch of healers. Archers over here. Let's get a bunch of wizards. Let's see if we can sniggle these wall breakers in here. They kind of got a little crooked there on the one. There, boom, we have broken into the base. Let's just be sure. Are they going to go in? Oh, easy. Let's get them. Let's get them, Velks. Hey, Velks, go the other way. All right, so let's put in our Barbarian King. Let's heal these guys up and rage. Hidden Teslas are popping up. Left, right, what is going on? So let's put in our special, which is a big... Look at this golem. This golem is so sick looking. I cannot believe it. Grand Warden in. Let's not mess around. Come on, Velks. You got to get over to that town hall. Let's put the rest of our wizards right here. Boom, 1 star. We have completed the event. This is chaos. This is chaotic. This is craziness. This is madness. All right, so let's rage up our Grand Warden. Let's rage up our golem. And look at our queen go right through this. This is pretty cool. This is going to be a pretty good raid. raid. I hope so. All right, so let's look at here. Let's go that way. Let's save our king and let's save our queen. Can we possibly get another 3-star? Let's rage up our barbarian king here. Barbarian king's gonna get the rest of that gold coming towards. The skeletons are coming right out of the ground. Look out! Oh my god! So let's look at the birthday cake. Look at the birthday cakes. These birthday cakes are so sick looking. Let's actually get a little closer to the action, which is awesome. Little bomb going off in the barbarian's face and the barbarian is just laughing at it. All right, so we got some mortars going off on the golem, on the max golem. Here comes the queen around the bend. This is pretty cool. I love it. So we got a money tree over here. I want some of that money off that money tree. This is pretty cool. This is pretty awesome. So we got a bunch of defenses here, but the time does look like it's not on our side. All right, so let's rage up our queen to get through this barrier, to get this wizard tower, to get this that bomb tower, to get that. Oh, look, they're actually working on the cannon here. I'm sorry, mortar. And they also, here comes the cannon. Are we going to 3-star this? Oh, big bomb going off, flipping. Oh my god, the archers are flipping around like craziness. This is madness. They got some firecrackers over here at 19, 18. We have done it again. I was a little bit scared on this one. We did it. This is awesome. I hope you love that raid. That was just an awesome raid. So what did we get? We got 340,000 gold. We got 332,000 elixir. We got 1020 of this crazy hard dark. We are having a great time here. And look at our bonus. We got an awesome bonus. Let's return back to the homepage. This is very exciting. Boom, there we go. You have received the power potion, which is pretty cool. Let's be sure to check in on our magic items. There we got another power potion. We got 4 out of the 5 power potions. This is pretty cool. And we got a whole bunch of magic items like the training potion, and we got the resource potion after the events go down. It's pretty cool. So I just want to say this has been just so fun. I really appreciate everybody popping in on the videos. I hope it's been exciting for you. All right, cool. And look at this. What happened to the what happened to the back screen? I didn't even see the back screen go out, but it went off. That's quite right. It's a work in progress. That is pretty cool. I don't know what happened to that. Anyways, with that being said, we got to get on out of here. We got to fly on out of here. We will talk to you later. Bye for now, YouTubers.